we got the machine running now and the Hollett chisel run and the Relisher, the size Relisher run. And that's the only thing that runs unless you engage this knob here. And that runs the saw. And it also runs the plow over here. Let me show you how it's going here. Bottom rail. Basically, you set the height of your tip breaker just to where it contacts the bottom of the tenon. Just real good. And then you actually just push it in. Pull it back. And you've got that plowed out. I might have that set a little deep this way. That undercuts for you. We actually got a quarter inch tenon on this here just for a sample. And then I'll flip it over and do the other end. Does a real nice job and you're done with that there. Now we will go over and do the door hunter and see how that works. Engage this right here like we did a minute ago, and basically take that smaller